First of all, we want you to be comfortable here. I did see one guest come in carrying a coat, worried that she would be cold. Is everybody warm enough? We have sweatshirts in the nurse's office if anybody finds that they're cold. What an absolutely wonderful night. Another round of applause for those bands. And Mr. Loretti said his goal was they would perform from 6 to 6:30, and at 6:40 our performance would begin. Believe it's exactly 6:40. So, I love it when a plan comes together. I want to thank all of you to be here. I want you to smile and realize what a wonderful community Somerville is, and I want to thank you for all the things that you do that. It's the middle of the summer. Almost half of the students here are here, grinning ear to ear, ready to perform for you. Even the principal's parents are here to see this, and my own parents are here to see this. In the summer, we like to do something different. We start at the end of the school year, and we write a show. So this is entitled The Battle of the Music Cliques. Every school has music cliques. Everybody likes a certain kind of music. Raise your hand if hip-hop is your favorite kind of music. Oh good, you'll like some of what you hear tonight. Raise your hand if pop is your favorite kind of music. Ooh, you'll like some of what you hear tonight. Raise your hand if old school rock and roll is your favorite. Wow, rock group is excited backstage. We've got another group that call themselves the Country Newbies. Raise your hand. And we've got an R&B group. This was written by the students, and I can't tell you how much fun it is to watch how excited the students are. This was the first time in my career that I had a student writer who insisted, while she was on her vacation in Hawaii, that we needed to Skype her in on our writing sessions so that she could see what we were doing. I know that when I was 14, if I was in Hawaii, and my parents will tell you, that's not to do, but don't tell that student. Ladies and gentlemen, Battle of the Music Cliques, please enjoy.
She's looking around her scattered desk for lesson plans. She's very excited because she thinks this lesson will be something everyone can enjoy. While Mrs. Barkley is looking for lesson plans, the students gather in their specific music groups and start chatting.
Thank you.
lock it, poker got it, country five it, hit lock it, put your hop in the sky, move side to side, jump to the left, stick it, glide.
Yeah, doggy, that's my girls.
I can tell you girls had a good time.
You got that right. All right, everyone, settle down, take your seats. Last one, see, thanks, my car.
Sorry to run your little parade, but we're
amazing.
You guys, stop coming and start talking. We need a song.
Jordan, the song is very, very important, but the dancing is more important, don't you think?
Keith, we can't dance unless we have a song to dance to.
Kind of right that part. Jerry, Jesse, stop calling and start talking. We need a song.
Yeesh, you guys are so demanding. I mean, seriously, we all know the song is going to end up with a chosen love.
Oh, really? What's that?
Whatever song you choose, because you always have to get what you want.
I just go with that.
Want to try me?
Go.
All right, the song should be Monster by Eminem featuring Rihanna.
How did you decide that?
Well, the girls were fighting, just acting like monsters, and the song popped into my head.
Yeah, that's not all you're missing.
Let's go get a water.
Numbers will be added together to get your overall score, and the group with the highest overall score is the winner.
The scores will be announced at the end after all the groups have performed. Let the performances begin.
Okay, the first performance will be from the pop group. Will the pop group members please get ready to go on stage? Where's Mickey?
Hold on, Miss Sparkly. I'll go for it. Hey, you okay? No, I can't do this. Before you have all these people, what are you going to say? To be honest, I'm a little nervous too. But use that nervous energy. We're going to be great. Besides, what's the worst thing that can possibly happen? I'll miss an all of the school. Even if you do mess up, which you won't be alone.
She don't cookie, 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 cookie. Are you ready?
gentlemen, we want to thank you for coming tonight, and we hope you had as much fun watching these performances as we did creating them for you. And the winning group is... Oh wow, we have a 5-way tie. Number 37607.